बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ नाउन और नेमिंग वर्ड। लेसन ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर एट द एंड ऑफ द पीरियड स्टूडेंट्स शुड बी एबल टू Understand and recognize the nouns. Describe the noun. Enrichment of vocabulary. Now you can see the pictures on your screen. This is a boy. He is Ali. And this is a girl. She is Sara. They need their names because of their identification. Every person has his or her specific name. These names are called nouns or naming words. Now you can see the picture on your screen. It is an apple. It is a fruit. Every fruit has its specific name. We call and recognize fruits with their names. These names are called nouns or naming words. Now you can see the picture, another picture on your screen. It is an onion. It is a vegetable. Every vegetable has its specific name. We call and recognize vegetables with their names. These names are called nouns or naming words. Now you can see the things on your screen. These are book, pan and bottle. These are all things. Everything has its specific name. We call and recognize things with their names. These names are called nouns or naming words. Now another pictures on your screen, you can see that these are animals. Every animal has its specific name. We call and recognize animals with their names. These names are called nouns or naming words. It is a picture of a garden. It is a place. Every place has its specific name. We call and recognize places with their names. These names are called nouns or naming words. Now, definition of noun. Naming words are called nouns. Naming words are called nouns. For example, Ali, Sara, apple, onion, book, pen, bottle, cat, dog, garden, etc. Home tasks. This is your home task. This is the book, course book, and the page number 22 and 23. Learn grammar 1 to 4 and also learn definition of noun. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.